Bagong transition siya. So ang gameplay ko ay pang Good War pa din. Maraming bago dito sa Star Wars code, hindi pa really familiar of. But let's try and learn the game. Hard AI ang here's the production tab. So just like Good War, at the top of the computer, I already tried reading from Wikipedia to build older for StarCraft 2. However, I wouldn't say I would be familiar right away. So I'm just trying out the game for now. And eventually, I will be playing with other players in battle. I'm gonna score it up. And the difference here is 3, 5 lang yung nagdadagdag yung tapon para mine and probe. Probe looks different. I feel that look different also. Spawning pool looks a lot different. Kasi meron siyang parang pool dun sa gitna. Tumitibok-tibok pa tong hatchery papuntang lair. The good thing about the Protoss, I guess, is meron siyang chrono boost na parang nagpapabilis ng pag-create ng workers. For 20 seconds. Wala nang dragoon dito. Stalker na yung tawag. I actually like it. Kaya lang wala pa nakalaro ko masyadong. Yung expansion dito kailangan sa yung bilis kasi sobrang bilis din ako sa mga pwede. Nakalagay ko ilang yung dapat ng workers for specific base. Yung natural, steam lang. So dapat workers sa accumulator hindi free. Zerglin looks very small. Building more gateways kasi mabilis ang pera. So this is just a test game. It's all I judge. Twilight Council, ito na yung dating cybernetics for... Ah, sorry. Pipadalo pa din. So, like I said, Zealot Stalker pa din ako, or Zealot Dragoon. Tapos... Blue ay parang white yung ay na nakikipin. Iba na rin yung itsura ng robot. Tapos ito, meron dito ng research warp gate. Hindi ko pa ganun ka-familiar yung siya gamitin, kaya hindi ko muna siya tinetesting dito kasi nalilito pa ako. So the third is on the way for their attack with roaches, zerglings, and hydra. Now we'll see how it goes for the first battle. Kasalisip. Kasalisip ka. Siya, napitin ito. Siguro. Troops are coming. I'm still trying the game out, learning the game. Let me show you. So, technically, pangalan ng game. So, wala nang ginagawa ng game. Have more troops coming.
itong disruptor, alam ko malakas ko na ito. Na-test ko na yan sa atin. Meron siyang parang Nova. Purification Nova na ibinabat ng... Tuloy pa rin ang tanko. Spits out a ball of energy that lasts 2 seconds and emits a powerful Nova, dealing 145 splash damage and an additional 55 shield damage to nearby damage units. Ito, malakas din yung Void Rain. Pero syempre, a newbie is a newbie. And the gameplay is okay. Mabilis na mawala yung minerals. Kaya kailangan mag-expand na mag-expand na mag-expand. Automatic, meron siyang dalawang this spin gaze eh. 3 workers lang ang pwede. Well, actually pwedeng mag-4. Pero sobrang na yun. Ay!